shows it that we can enter and survive in another realm. I thought only evil or tainted souls could enter this world.
What do you think has happened to your souls every time you have killed while on your quest? Your souls have become tainted. You must be strong enough to not let that control you.
You know, Raiden should not be able to do that.
What?
I thought he could not use magic in this world.
Who is that?
Don't take another step, or I'll stop you myself.
Sub-Zero? What happened to Scorpion? I thought you were after him.
I was. Scorpion is still here. But I will not allow you to face Noob Saibot.
Noob Saibot? For all we know, this could be Shang Tsung. He is trying to keep us from getting the key to save Earth.
Do not worry. He does not serve Shang Tsung. He is possessed by one of the Elder Gods. There is more here than just Shang Tsung's attempt to invade Earthrealm. The gods are involved.
How do you know Noob Saibot is not part of this?
Because I think he is my brother. If you want to stop Shang Tsung, defeat Scorpion.
Where is he?
The Netherrealm is infinite in size, but Scorpion will find you if you are here in this realm.
If your brother is possessed, how can you help him? He will most likely try to kill you again.
I will find a way to free him.
That could take a long time.
As long as it takes. Finding Scorpion should not be as hard. He wants to kill you.
have all you will need to defeat Shang Tsung and save Earthrealm. There is a portal there that will take you to a place where Shang Tsung will be at his most vulnerable. I am uncertain about Kung Lao. He seems different. Strange.
Johnny Cage told me that Shang Tsung was impersonating him. Do you think he is now masquerading as Kung Lao?
I had not considered that possibility. Be on your guard, that is all. There is a door that would lead you to the foundry. You must find it to defeat Shang Tsung.